Hi, my name's Jessica, and I am the Organized Mama. I help families just like you with organizing tips, tricks, and tutorials. In this video, I am going to show you how to clear those counters so you only have the items that you need. Bathroom countertops can be so tricky to like streamline and organize. Well, I have some tricks for you. Probably my favorite way to tidy up a bathroom counter is to use trays. So this tray in particular, right here, this one is fantastic for holding lotions and hair gels. I absolutely love it because it keeps everything contained and it makes it really easy to find exactly what you need. Using acrylic canisters for hair ties is probably my number one go-to when there are little kids in the house and you want to keep things tidy. So in this bathroom, we don't really have a lot of counter space or even storage space. So for us, keeping the hair ties on the counter is essential. I love using soap dispensers because we get our soap from Grove Collaborative, and with that, all of their containers for their soap need to go in a soap dispenser. And then the container they have is biodegradable, which is why I love using soap dispensers for that reason. Our other drawer that we have is super grody, but that's okay because that's where all of the toothbrushes and toothpaste goes. Now, the drawer divider is incredible because it's so easy to clean. And so the bottom of my drawer isn't getting all gross and mucky with all of their, you know, toothpaste and everything. Instead, it's staying right in the drawer divider, and then I can just clean that basically once a week. And I can't talk about a bathroom without talking about the garbage can. Now, this trash bucket is so stinking cute. I love it so much. The handle makes it perfect for when the kids have to go and do their chores. They can just grab this, go dump out the garbage, and then bring it back upstairs. So easy. All of the products mentioned in this video are located right below where you're watching this video. Love these tips? Don't forget to give this a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. There are new videos every Wednesday.